Pay attention. Hey, they got hype on the shelf. Is you buying it? You ask me, it ain't worth it. I know a couple niggas who copped and told me they weren't too pleased with they purchase. Pissed off, they couldn't even return it. No receipts given, no warranty on the dream that was sold for the feet of your soul and your morals was shredded like the paper that the package was wrapped in. Niggas paying with paper and plastic just to get that last bit of nasty ass crust from the pie that the devil baked. Pray I stay away from that for heaven's sake. I don't wanna be turned away from heaven's gate when they do a credit check and tell me that I'm still in debt for buying in the bullshit. So pay the taxes, pay the toll, fix the canvas, pave the road, pay the teacher, pay the prostitutes and politicians more. Pay the rapper for his lies, pay the jeweler for his gold. All the while they just praying that you don't ever stop and pay attention.